this dream where I was chasing down the swamp thing. And I only know this because I was sleeping in my van. And a lady came by, and she was using a backpack blower, and she was blowing all the leaves out from underneath my van and cleaning up the truck stop where I had been staying for the past 2 weeks. And that's not true. I was there, just there for a night. But she woke me up, and instead of starting my day like that, I grabbed her, and I inserted her into the dream, and I continued on. So I hope she's out there somewhere. But it went like this. I crashed into a motorcycle with a sidecar. The driver lived. I killed the passenger. He went flying. I fled the scene. I woke up. It was just this dream where I was riding in the sidecar of a motorcycle in a head-on collision with a semi on 65. It was driven by this girl who had been on my mind. And the swamp thing was in there, sitting at her side, and he was yelling something at me and waving his arms. I could hear him, he said, "Don't it feel just like we are looking in a mirror?" So then I woke up and I took an Ambien and I fell right back asleep. I woke up again, I was in a roller rink, I was in an ambulance, I was on the stretcher in the middle of all the roller skaters. It was electric, and it was DJ, and the jockey played everything we asked his sorry ass to play, but he scratched me with a broken record each time. Yes. I passed, till I bled. It was like Prometheus must have fell on top of that mountain. And at that point I was determined to confirm if I was alive or dead. And when I woke up there was a smoking tire in my bed and the sidecar. Well, it was parked out front, it was immaculate with black chrome shining in the sun. And the swamp thing, well, he was in the bathroom, and when he came out he kissed me on my forehead, said he'd be seeing me soon. So I went back to sleep, and I found that semi. I drove it to the girl's house, this girl who had been on my mind, and I took her out of here. I took control until a motorcycle with a sidecar crashed into us before I could show her my home. My future back in the swamp, where I was positive I could give her anything she'd ever want. The only problem with this dream was, for the life of me, I could not stay asleep. And so your best bet is a two-cycle engine. If you want to bring us faster into this doom that's impending, we can do things in our sleep we don't remember in the morning, but don't ever say I was not in there.